Hey everyone, it's Madhvika Sitlani on Nykaa TV. So since it's the wedding season, I thought why not do a bridesmaid look? So I came up with this. It's really fresh and your skin looks absolutely beautiful and glowy. So if you want to know how to get this look, please keep on watching. So first I'm going in with moisturizer. I'm taking the Garnier Daily Care Moisturizing Cream. It's extremely hydrating to your skin and it's very good to put on some moisturizer before moving on to primer. For primer, I'm going in with Faces Ultime Pro. This is a really good product to use on your face before going in with your base and it just gives you a very smooth finish. For foundation, I'm going in with the Maybelline Fit Me Foundation in 230 Natural Buff. I'm taking my beauty blender in YBP and I'm just going to blend that out so it gives me a flawless finish. For concealer, I'm going in with the LA Girl Pro Conceal in Natural. I'm taking my beauty blender to blend this out. To set my concealer, I'm going to take the Bharat N. Doris Loose Powder and I'm just going to bake underneath my eye. And to set my entire face, I'm going to use the same powder. For brows, I'm going to take the Natio Brow Kit. I'm taking this dark brown shade right here. And I'm going to fill my brows in very naturally. I'm taking the Makeup Revolution palette in Neutral. And I'm going to take this shade and I'm just going to put that on my crease. You want to make sure you're blending it really nicely and buffing it into your eye. For my lids, I'm taking this beautiful mauvey pink shimmery eyeshadow, which I love so much. And I'm just going to apply that on my lid. I'm going to go in with this dark brown eyeshadow and I'm going to put that on my outer corners. I'm taking this white shimmer shadow. It has a hint of pink and I'm just going to put that on the center of my lid. I'm taking my blending brush and making sure that there are no harsh lines. For my lower lash line, I'm going in with this dark chocolate brown eyeshadow. I think it's going to look really nice when it's smoked out. So I'm just laying the eyeshadow on my lower lash line. Now to lengthen my lashes, I'm going to take the Colourbar Lash Illusion Mascara Duo. I love using this mascara specifically because it just adds a lot of volume and it gives, you know, that full fluttery effect and I absolutely love it. For lashes, I'm taking the Ardell Professional Lashes in Natural 105 Black and I'm using this because it just completes my eye look and it looks really beautiful. To contour my face, I'm taking the Makeup Revolution Duo Face Sculpt and I'm taking this bronzing powder right here and I'm just going to sculpt out my face. I'm taking my brush and I'm just making sure it's nice and smooth and it has no harsh lines. To bronzer further, I'm taking the Lakme Absolute Bronzer in Sunkissed and this is such a beautiful bronzer. It gives you that sun-kissed look literally and I think it looks really beautiful on the skin. To add some color to my skin, I'm taking this blush by Essence and this is just going to give me a really pretty rosy effect. Finally, my most favorite part, I'm taking this Revlon highlighter in 020 Rose Glow and this is just going to complete my makeup look. No makeup look is finished without a highlighter. I'm using the same palette to brighten up the inner corners of my eyes. My makeup look is not complete without a beautiful lipstick, so I'm taking the Nykaa lipstick in Racy Rose and I'm just going to put that all over my lips. This is just going to help me complete my bridesmaid look, giving it that added poutiness and that beautiful, gorgeous lip. To finish off, I'm using the NYX Matte Finishing Spray and I'm just going to spritz this all over my face to ensure that my makeup lasts all day. So this is the final result. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you did, please don't forget to click the like button, share and subscribe to Nykaa TV and also me, that's Malvika Sitlani. All the products that I've used will be mentioned down in the description box, so don't forget to check that out. I love you guys and I will see you in the next video.